our entrees that's on our menu. It's the orange beef with the orzo pasta. Very simple, very easy. It's very good for you. We're gonna start with a warm pan. Add a little bit of vegetable oil to that pan. This is technically a stir fry, but you don't have to have a special pan to do a stir fry. You can have just a plain skillet. It'll work just as well. And we're not gonna add any seasoning to the meat just because we're gonna put soy sauce in just a second. So while that is frying, we're gonna go ahead and make our sauce that we're gonna pour over our beef. We're gonna add some soy sauce, some ginger. We're gonna add some cornstarch to make the sauce a little bit thick. And we're gonna add some brown sugar. To this, we're gonna add a little bit of water. And we're also going to add the juice and the zest of one orange. Now, when you use zest in a dish, it adds tons and tons of flavor. So you don't have to add a lot of liquid to get the orange flavor. Give this a quick stir. Now, a lot of people think that orzo pasta is really a rice. It's not. In this dish, we kind of linked an Italian staple, which is the orzo pasta, to an Asian dish, which is a little bit of the orange beef. Let's go ahead and finish our sauce because our beef is just about done. So we added the juice of two oranges, the zest of one orange, a little bit of water, cornstarch, ginger, brown sugar, soy. Now we're gonna pour that over the top of our beef. We'll get it sizzling again. And then to finish the dish, we're gonna add some green onions. Now, depending on how you like your beef, you can continue to cook it till it's completely done, all the way brown in the middle. I prefer mine a little bit pink in the middle, so we're gonna go ahead and dish that up. Now, to complete this dish, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a plate, and we're gonna put a little bit of the pasta down. And then we're gonna put a little bit of the beef on top with some of the juice. And that is our orange beef with orzo pasta. If you guys want to try it, come up and get some and help yourself.